Tina from Home Tips for Women, and I'm here with
Chris Corson of EcoCore Design Build.
And I have to tell you, every builder has a few signature features that they really like to put in homes. That's if the homeowner is comfortable with it. And I have been wanting to write an article about barn doors for a really long time. And when I walked into this super-insulated home today, the first thing I noticed was the barn doors. So Chris thought that was really cool. So I've always used pocket doors before, but this is really nice, especially in a smaller home, because you don't need all of that space left open for your door to swing open. And basically, they're a track in here, so you really can't do any damage. So you'll see, I pulled it, and that's as far as it'll go, and I'll kind of send it your way. You can show how it closes there.
Well, thanks, Tina. I'm glad that you appreciate the pocket doors. We built this very high-tech, super-insulated, modern home, and I felt like it being Maine, we needed to have a little rustica in here, so it came to this very contemporary house.
I think I'm gonna check out putting a barn door in, because pocket doors are a real pain, especially when you have little kids that kind of things in the wall.
That's true. We've got little kids running around too, Tina, and I think that I'm going to put some of these in our bedroom as well.
So if people wanted to find you because maybe they live in Maine or New Hampshire and they wanted a really cool house that was super energy efficient and had some really nice touches like this barn door, how would they find you?
Oh, they can find us online at ecocore.us.
Thank you.
Thank you.